You guys, Jerk the Gamer Dragon here, and Raptor is back, of course.
I'm too sleepy to do this.
Yeah, he's trying to fall asleep, but it's only it's only 9:30 at night. You should not be that tired.
I'm tired. What are more Halo?
Yeah. This is actually a game I had last night. Not the world's best game, but I was gonna upload it regardless, and then I guess I just kind of forgot about it and found it on my hard drive again.
Why do you need me in this one?
Because you're here. You have to come here. I'm gonna keep you awake. But yeah, this is more anniversary Team Slayer on Hang 'Em High. So pistols are infinitely strong, so you die pretty quick. You generally don't want to be standing in the middle of the open like what I'm doing right now. I usually spend most of my time kind of walking down inside these small hallways, which usually works really well with the shotgun.
God, where is he going?
I don't know. I lost him. I was watching my radar there when he disappeared. I was like, where did he go? How did he run away?
His feet are flaming.
I don't know why. He was trying to run away. He had an overshield. I mean, it's not really much of a problem. This is kind of a stupid thing to do. There's like a million of them. It's like, no, I will get this one kill and then die. Oh, I almost got away.
What? Never mind.
you're just gonna be like mumbling throughout the entire video.
Shut up.
Some of the spawns in this map are kind of irritating because they'll just spawn you in the middle of the open and then you die immediately because everyone shoots you. Especially in Anniversary Team Slayer where the pistols are 3 shots kill.
So is there anything special going on in this one or what?
No, not really. Just
throw a grenade.
Just hang them high.
You could have gained so far there was no one over there. Look at that. You got your teammate die. You failed him.
He failed himself. He could not finish the kill. Do not blame me, because you suck. Yeah, no, this is just a regular Anniversary Team Slayer with, you know, Halo 1 on hang them high. My god, aim. Whatever. I killed him. Like I was saying earlier, though, I usually spend most of my time just kind of walking around in these long hallways, and a shotgun works really well, and I just don't like standing out in the middle of the open and being a sniper fest. I don't know, the kills just feel way too slow that way. If I don't get kills immediately, it's like I stop doing what I'm doing because it doesn't feel effective, and then I fail at killing that guy with a shotgun and he kills me instantly.
Oh, there's two of them. I was like, how are you getting hit in there?
I was getting shot in the back,
but there was no one there.
There was someone behind me.
Top.
What? No, someone walked up right behind me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I really like this map in Halo 1. I'm really not much of a fan of it in Halo Reach. Like, for Anniversary Team Slayer, it's still fun, because the pistol made this map, like, really fun. Especially since when I played it, I pretty much played, you know, no shields and pistols, pretty much SWAT before SWAT was a thing. And it was really fun on this map, but I don't know. It just doesn't feel that much fun in Halo Reach. At all. Unless you're doing this game mode.
I feel it's too big.
It's not necessarily that it's too big, it's just that there's too much wide open space.
Yeah, it's so wide open. It's like, why would you run in the middle?
For Halo 1, it felt like there was a lot of cover to kind of get around and then just, you know, one-shot someone that was being an idiot running through the middle of the map. Whereas they weren't. I don't know, it just plays a lot differently now.
Oh, to me, I think this map would be good with objective type of games, like capture the flag, because there's actually a goal of running towards
that, it. I'm not much of an objective type person. I honestly hate objectives, I just don't find it fun, especially capture the flag in this game. And they do the, Yeah. You are so tired right now that even that is incredibly amusing to you.
Oh, you got him.
Yeah, one shot killing spree.
How'd you do that?
He has no armor, just one shot of that killed him. And what was I saying?
I don't know.
Oh right, they usually, and people vote objectives all the time in this game, it's so irritating. To me, it's like, why are you people so stupid? There's Elite Slayer right there and you vote capture the flag, I hate you. But no, a lot of the time, one flag, capture the flag, will show up on this map.
Oh, you missed again! You try to melee him like...
And then my fucking teammate, I kill this guy and then my teammate shoots me. Fuck you. And of course I didn't get a betrayal, so I couldn't boot him out of the game. I totally would if I boot people that betray me like that. Because he was dead a second before he shot.
Spirit, teammate. Killed you.
I hate stupid teammates. Like, Halo is one game where friendly fire should never be turned on. And in general, I hate friendly fire. Like, it should never be turned on in end game.
In genital.
Seriously, though, I do hate friendly fire. I don't know who thought it'd be a good idea to leave friendly fire on. And you can't turn it off. And where is this guy? We're just like chasing each other around this up here. Oh, when I played in Halo 1, I used to sit up here a lot, just kind of be a dick with a pistol. Like, half the time I wouldn't actually even kill them. I would just kind of, like, tag them left and right. Oh, grenade.
Wow, that guy was horrible.
Yeah, well,
he could stop playing.
He was using an assault rifle, so what do you expect?
Go back to Wii. Wait.
Go.
That way you die from assault rifle. That's,
yeah, because I had low armor.
No, that's insulting. There's no armor in this game. What?
No armor. Your shields are not armor. Totally something different.
Yeah. There's no armor.
I had low health and my armor had just come back. I'm going to continue calling it armor.
Someone should grab that red wall.
I never go for that because it requires you to run right into the middle of the open to get there.
Look how far it is.
I hate this mic so much.
You're hitting it.
Well, it keeps stopped working. Anyway, usually the team that spawns closer to the overshield loses, because like people just try to charge for the overshield over and over and over, and they just die a million times trying to get there. Because you die so damn quick. Which I like. Also, for most of this game, it was 3-on-4, and my team only had 3, and they had 4. Because someone quit like immediately at the beginning, and damn, that was a close throw. I thought it stuck me.
It should have stuck you.
No, they missed.
What is going on?
I'm kind of waiting for them to come over here because people are kind of dumb and they'll just charge after you. And this guy was oblivious.
Oh, assassinate him. Oh,
he realized too late.
Turn around.
I could have got him in the back if he didn't. Yeah, he could have been a little bit more oblivious, but...
Why couldn't he just be retarded and just keep going?
I think we have enough people like that in Halo that are that stupid.
We need more. Free kills.
I feel that it's that way in general when I'm playing on consoles. General. Like, on PC, when I'm playing on PC on consoles, how does that work? Now, when I'm playing on PC, usually people are pretty observant to what's going on around them. But on consoles, I swear, people are just so blind, like they don't know what's going on anywhere.
People on PC, they spaz out with the mouse.
Well, I think it also has to do with people on PC generally have better setups and they generally have better sound, so you can hear people all around you. You generally know where they are.
More generals.
What is with you in genitals? It just stops recording at complete random.
You always throw it. Oh my god, it's so white.
Explosions are white, did you not know this?
Oh my god.
Or are we talking about grenades?
Oh no. Not that kind of explosion. No. I go sleep now.